Hi, Steve Nevada, and this is the new Boss MO-2 Multi-Overtone Compact Stomp Box. Let's have a listen. MO2 Multi-Overtone Stomp Box. Now the name doesn't really tell you too much about it, but it features Roland's new multi-dimensional processor technology, which makes use of a custom DSP chip. So it's going to produce some new and interesting sounds not heard before. Now to my ears it sounds like a combination of pitch shifting, modulation chorus and flanger, with some stereo panning and some stereo width, and with an octave down sometimes. It also works well with clean single note melodies, and also with some high gain heavy riffing for monster chunky riffs. Also works well with bass guitar, with something between a Leslie, a chorus pedal, and a panning whammy pitch shifter. You can also get some organ and keyboard-esque robotic sounds. It has three modes, a tone control, a detune control, and a wet-dry balance. If you're looking for some new sounds for your pedal board, then why not check out the Boss MO-2 Multi-Overtone Stomp Box. Processing, so no doubt there's a little computer in there doing some clever little things. Also in this range, again you've probably heard about them if you're into this sort of stuff, the Terra Echo. So that's an echo, again run it through the washing machine, and adaptive distortion DA2. We'll be taking a look at that one in the next video. Thanks for watching, don't forget to like and subscribe and comment below.